McBeth Connect. I'm Miranda.
Hello, I'm Mario.
And this is
Testing the Taste Buds. Yeah.
There's no food, right?
You don't mind.
There's no food out? Okay.
No,
hold on. Gotta get this. Hold on.
All right, I cannot see.
Wait, hold on. I need to do mine.
Everybody's blonde?
These cotton balls.
Don't be liberal with your taste.
Okay, who's going first?
I'll go first.
All right,
let's do it. Okay, I was about to get all into my beard. I feel like I was getting like smashed in. Okay.
Wait, you tasted it?
It's like sour. It goes on top of burgers.
Ketchup?
It's made from a cucumber.
Relish.
No, it's
it's made from a cucumber and it goes on top. Pickles!
Yes.
Oh God. What is this? It's thick. It goes with a sandwich. It's paired with jelly.
Peanut butter.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, I thought it was in front of me. it's sweet.
Okay.
It goes on top of ice cream.
Caramel?
Yes. Right?
Ding ding ding.
Okay.
Oh God, I'm scared. What is this? Okay.
Disgusting.
It's crunchy, cheddar-y. It's a snack.
Popcorn?
No. It's cheddar and it's a snack. It's, can I say after school? We use it with after school.
Amy's crackers?
No.
I mean, the bunny?
I don't know what else to describe it. It's crunchy.
Cheez-Its?
No.
It's cheddar-y.
I can't say it.
It's a cracker?
No, it's like fluff, like, it's kind of like a Cheeto Puff, but it's not.
Oh, Powers Booty.
Yes.
Powers Booty. Read them. Let's see what it is. Oh! Sorry. I don't know what it is. It's gritty.
Greedy?
It's gritty, like grit.
Grit rice? Is it like oatmeal?
God, it's sour. It's kind of sour.
Sour?
It might be old. I don't know. What is this?
I mean, you didn't give me more to work on.
Do
you want a hint?
Okay. I got it. I got it.
Okay, go.
It goes on pizza.
Cheese.
It's a form of cheese. It tastes so weird by itself.
It's cheese though?
Yeah.
Oh,
I can't keep eating it. I don't know why I keep eating it. It goes on top of pizza. You're like, hey, can you make sure I have a packet of this?
Parmesan cheese.
Is that it?
Mozzarella cheese?
Yeah.
It's sweet. Wait, hold on.
It sounds delicious.
Okay. It's sweet. Sometimes you can melt it to dip it with fruits. It's also like a form of candy.
What? It's sweet. You can dip it, and it's like a form of candy. Sweet.
Yeah, yeah.
Like a Skittle candy?
No, like a type, like a.
Like it's a type of candy, like a candy bar.
Yeah, but the different kinds of candy bars, like.
You know? I already had caramel. Chocolate.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
But they're the opposite. Like
the opposite of chocolate.
No, okay. No, no, no. That's bad. You got it, but. It's chocolate. A different kind of chocolate.
Dark chocolate?
No.
Oh. Milky chocolate?
No.
Milk chocolate?
No.
Chocolate syrup?
No. You can put these like on ice cream, on your pancakes.
Chocolate chips.
Yes.
Okay. That's not it.
But it's the flavoring. It's different.
Chocolate chip cookies?
No, wait, you're on chocolate chips.
Chocolate chips. Chocolate chip.
Color, different color.
A different color?
Yeah, it's like, it's not dark, but it's...
It's white.
Yes.
White chocolate chips.
Yes.